Hey guys, hope y'all are having a good day today. This is Mac and welcome to my channel. And today we're going to be playing some Mad Max, hopefully. Hopefully. So yeah. Yeah, we're loading. Right.
Oh, the wind gathers and rips at the dunes. Soon the tempest is upon us.
Watch him, all right. Okie dokie. Anytime now would be nice.
You must surely
and relive to build the Magnum Opus another day!
Take a look, see here. Minefield. Which means I should probably go back in.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run.
Oh, we're not doing a death run. Sure. Need to grab Chum's buggy. What the hell is up with this?
The sign. You brought us the sign. Look how it watches over us.
Oh no, 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 no. So. That was dumb. That was really freaking dumb. Oh boy. What is the frame rate? Seriously, I thought I had that fixed. In fact, I know I had that fixed. It's freaking ridiculous. Come on. Yes, Chum's buggy, hello.
Which way?
Okay. I don't know where to go now. Oh crap, here we go. Famine, guys, that's all this is. He's freaking famine. road pizza. All right, good. Oh, there it is.
You got a trap.
Let's go this thing. right. Do it. All right. Okay. All right, looking good. Let's head on back. Oh, oh man. Yeah, this game. All right, now let's take out the Corvette. I think I know what I need to do. Oh, there's another one up there. Oh, goody. Scavenging location. Nope. Oh, that just sucks. Oh well. I'll figure it out sooner or later. Actually, you know what? Let's go see Pink Eye, see what she's got for us. Because why the hell not? Okay. Armory project ready to be built. Okay.
Time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels. With a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me. For a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
All right. Sounds good.
You'll see my signal when it's safe.
Thank you. where I need to go. Okay. Okay, that's better. Okay. Oh, now it's daytime again. How about that? All right. Yay, stronghold improved. Woohoo. Large stockpile. How about that? Let's do it. Why not? Oh, by the way, I went and got a, fixed the controller. I was gonna go get another controller, but
Chief apparently blew a back door to the Barons. The thing is, he could trade powder to us under Scrotus's nose.
Oh, armory. Turn to stronghold, huh? Okay, where do I stick the armor at? No, that ain't it, that's an oil well. Let's hop down.
Busy, Lee.
That is way over there, okay. A lot of storage. Is outside, many windows broken, summer wind is coming in, it carries the smell of the rotting ocean floor, also screams from the mob. I think they're killing someone, all waiters have gone, we are alone, but the police are on their way. Yeah, okay. Alrighty then.
stupid waster. Don't understand, I don't want to talk.
I don't feel safe, but less unsafe.
I'll go out there.
Look, we're going by the elements. It's not right, I tell you. Combustion is the only way to fly.
Pizza times two, hell yeah. It's B&D, chum.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
All right. This seems the frame rate is stabilized for the moment. Knock wood. Alright. Going on in here. Water.
They're coming.
Oh, hello. Hi there. Work. Holy crap. Oh yeah, I'll take that scrap. Thank you very much. And I'll take that scrap too. All right. Oh, sweet. Freaking sweet, man. Is there some water? And let's go ahead and fill it. Run like a little bitch. That's fine. Let him run.
That's Prime Scrap just driving away!
Yeah, well, we got some Prime Scrap right here there, chum. Right?
Their lead truck! It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood! Well,
let's go grab it.
Such a mysterious force.
Oh, never mind. Got to take care of something here first. Oh, I know what to do. Start grabbing scrap. Get it fixed, chum. Hurry up, brother.
We ought to run these convoys off the road. They will help diminish Scrotus's power.
I know this, chum. Don't worry. Jeez. Okay. All right. Now let's go take care of that, dynamite. Oh, dude, 2-for-1 special. Nice. 2-for-1 special.
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
I love a good 2-for-1 special. Hell yeah. Oh boy. All right, let's go. You want some? I can for you. Oh, yeah, that's the only mark. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. History relic. This is where you go if you want an untraceable AK. Just ask for Sasha. The password would be marshmallows. If they haven't changed it since I was there last. If they have, just go back. You just back out slowly or they will shoot you. If the password works, tell them Sarge Rubens sent you, and they'll give you a good deal on ammo, too. Signed, Sarge. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, let's see if there's anything over here, too. Oh, hello, what's this sound? Oh, okay. Hmm. Oh.
Stopping here? Not wise. Wise. Huh? Or have you had a vision from the angel?
Don't worry about it, chum. We're good. Oh, look, another scarecrow. He's going to tear that one down too, huh? Why? Because why the hell not? Oh crap, snipers.
Fuel tank!
Oh. Oh, hello. You gotta be running for long. Especially if you hit him with another, hell yeah! Yeah! Chum, you are the best gunner ever. Oh yeah. Oh hell no. Mm-mm. Okay, okay. Whew. Do you think, chum? Do you think, brother? Holy crap. There it is. Oh yeah. Okay. All right. All right, I'm gonna go over here.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old son.
No, chum, what have I told you about that?
Where's in the house of the crumb? Blessed be.
Blessed be indeed, brother. Blessed be indeed. Oh my god, chum. Dude. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Thank you. there. Goodbye, dear. Okay. Little snipers, I need to go. Oh, hello. Hi there. Come here. Let me talk with you. We'll meet out front. Chubb's pulling maintenance, that's a good thing. Alright. Oh boy. This ramming grill is frickin' amazingly awesome. I love it. Alright, now we're talking. Hell yeah. Alright. Where did the scrap go? I know it's around here someplace. Yeah, screw it.
For the boom fields in this region.
Holy crap. That was almost really bad. Oh man. Okay, so, oh well. You know what? Oh, come on. Right, cool. Hey, right on. What? Level 6 harpoon. What? Oh, man. Level 6 harpoon. Oh, crap. In other words, Thunderpoon, but I'm out of ammo for the Thunderpoon.
Run, you mongrel!
About ready, chum? I sure hope so, because I'm getting in. We're going. Asshole just took off like a bat out of hell. All right, fine, whatever. Oh damn! Oh yeah, that's definitely going to march. Road to the. I love road
pizza.
I'd never
abandon her.
Ah, nice. Oh crap, sniper. I see you up there, asshat. All right. Taken care of, let's go. Ass. did the trick. Oh boy. Oh, nice. Let's go ahead and refuel. Oh, cool. Storage. All right, awesome.
I understand. If you need chum to come a driving, just send a flare.
All right. I know there's something else here. Just need to figure out where and what it is. Oh, you know what? Might have to go up this way. Oh, hello. That'll work. 100% looted. Nice. All right. Now I know what it was. Grab another two more snipers. Okay.
How to get in there?
Well, first.
Oh, holy, holy!
Two shots, two kills. Hell yeah! Wait, hold on. But you know what? That's gonna have to wait. Unfortunately. Let's go ahead and head on back to Pink Guy's place. Oh boy. Oh man. Alright, armory project ready to be built. Where is the armory project?
Cap's looking for you.
Someone finally rooted out the roadkill pack living in the storm drains. Stay where you are, no closer.
You talking to me?
In Gastown, they got a guy called the Aircry. He's made out of electricity lines. Speaks real loud. I think he might be some kind of fantastic.
Alright. I'm a project, huh? Oh wow, way the hell over there? Yeah, it's definitely gonna have to wait. Oh boy. A lot of storage, okay. That's gonna have to do it for now, guys. I'll definitely be picking this one back up as soon as possible. But yeah. Anyways, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. And you know, hey, if you like my videos, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't yet, comment if you want.
I told you, I don't have time for you right now.
So yeah.
Mind's clear now that I feel better.
It's not always. Hope you all having a good day. The Smack signing off. Have a good one, guys.